How to use bond energies to calculate the energy transferred, higher content, by kscience.com. To calculate the overall energy change, we do energy change equals total energy in, take away total energy out, and the unit is kilojoules per mole. The total energy in is used to break bonds. For example, here we have a covalent bond between two carbon atoms, and energy is always taken in to break this bond. And total energy out is because of when new bonds are made. For example, these carbon atoms combining to form a new chemical bond releases energy. So if your energy change is a positive number, for example, plus 256 kilojoules per mole, then this is an endothermic change. A positive number is always an endothermic change. And if the energy change is a negative number, for example, minus 256 kilojoules per mole, then this is an exothermic change. A negative number is always an exothermic change. So when hydrogen bromide breaks down to form hydrogen and bromine, this is the balance symbol equation. In the exam, you'll be given these bond energies specific to this chemical reaction, where you'll be asked to calculate the energy transferred using the bond energies. We can see the question is asking us to calculate the energy transferred using the bond energies. To do this, you need to use the equation energy change equals total energy in, take away total energy out. The equation tells us there are two molecules of hydrogen bromide, so we draw them here. And the equation tells us there is one molecule of hydrogen formed and one molecule of bromine formed. The diagram shows us how there are two HBr bonds broken and then one HH bond made and also one BrBr bond made. The HBr bond energy is 366 kilojoules per mole. So we write 366. We multiply this by 2 as there are two bonds broken. We know this because there are two molecules. So we write 366 times 2, which equals 732 kilojoules per mole. The HH bond energy is 436 kilojoules per mole. So we write 436 times 1, as there's only one bond made, and this equals 436 kilojoules per mole. The BrBr bond energy is 193 kilojoules per mole. So we write 193 times 1, as there's only one BrBr bond made, and this equals 193 kilojoules per mole. The total energy out equals 436 plus 193. This equals 629 kilojoules per mole. Because energy change equals total energy in, take away total energy out, we do 732 take away 629. This equals plus 103 kilojoules per mole. The positive sign means this is an endothermic change. In this next example, methane reacts with oxygen to form carbon dioxide and water. These are the bond energies you'll always be given in the exam, and you'll also be given the balance symbol equation and the structural formulae of each molecule involved in the reaction. The question is to calculate the energy transferred using the bond energies. Pause now to attempt this question, and after we'll go through the answers to see if you're correct. There are four CH bonds broken in methane. 1, 2, 3, 4. In the two oxygen molecules, there are two double bonds broken. 1 and 2. In the carbon dioxide molecule, there are two CO bonds made. 1 and 2. And finally, in the two water molecules, there are four HO bonds made. 1, 2, 3, and 4. The bond energy of the C-H bond is 413 kilojoules per mole. So we write 413 times 4 because there are 4 bonds, and this equals 1652 kilojoules per mole. The bond energy for the OO double bond is 498 kilojoules per mole. So we write 498 times 2 because there are 2 of these bonds, and this equals 996 kilojoules per mole. So the total energy in equals 1652 plus 996, and this equals 2648 kilojoules per mole. The bond energy for the CO double bond is 805 kilojoules per mole. So we write 805 times 2 because there are 2 bonds, and this equals 1610 kilojoules per mole. The bond energy for the HO bond is 464 kilojoules per mole. So we write 464 times 4 because there are 4 of these bonds, and this equals 1856 kilojoules per mole. So total energy out equals 1610 plus 1856. This equals 3466 kilojoules per mole. So the energy change equals the total energy in, take away the total energy out, which is 2648 take away 3466. This equals minus 818 kilojoules per mole. The minus means this is an exothermic change. Pause now to attempt this question. The answers will follow. Pause now to go through your answers and make any corrections to your mistakes. Pause the video here to practice the keywords. The answers will follow. Press pause to answer the questions. The answers will follow. If stuck, just rewatch the video. Press pause to go through your answers and make any corrections to your mistakes. And don't forget to visit kscience.com for more videos, worksheets, and quizzes at kscience.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe.